My friend, please understand, I do not wish to see you suffer. But you must realize. I will do whatever is necessary to find out what the Golden Dawn is doing in Eisenstadt. Of course, I realize you will be strong and attempt to resist me every step of the way. I would expect nothing less. But in the coming hours, I will break your spirit as I destroy your body. Ultimately, you will tell me everything I want to know, and then you will beg for death.
Reporting this order.
You captured the additional Golden Dawn agents I require.
Yes, sir. It was quite a fight.
Were they harmed, Sergeant?
No, sir. There's not a mark on them, just as you ordered.
Sehr gut. Take the prisoners to this factory. I will talk to them once I have finished with my friend here. The Golden Dawn agents are very strong-willed, but extensive interrogation has revealed one bit of information that we have suspected. The American here in Eisenstadt is the same spy who destroyed the Übersoldat program in Operation Resurrection. I'm certain further questioning of the Golden Dawn agents will reveal the American's whereabouts.
Du recht, Amerikan!
Sir, ordering the capture of the Golden Dawn agents was sheer genius. We are highly trained to deal with our methods of interrogation, but I'm certain in time they will crack. Then our scribes will pluck all the information held in the depths of their minds. It will, of course, render them insane, but such are the fortunes of war.
Your infantry has proven to be useless against the American. Effective immediately, elite troops are to be deployed as well as an increase in scribe presence. This spy is quickly becoming a rallying point for the resistance and must be stopped at all costs.
Three Golden Dawn agents have been taken prisoner by the SS for interrogation, and I was asked to free them. I infiltrated the SS base in Midtown and managed to find their location, a garment factory that's been taken over by the Paranormal Division. I hate to think what kind of interrogation is going to take place there.
Thank you.